Well, it was a little chilly outside this afternoon, even colder in the water at the Epic Waters Water Park over in Grand Prairie. Still, dozens of people did a polar plunge in the park's outdoor wave pool. Those brave souls got some hot chocolate and a long sleeve shirt to help them warm up. This was the fifth year for the event. It benefits Playground Adventures.